Hey everybody, Eric Munson here, Gold Standard Athletics. Just going to talk a little bit about tee placement, why it's important to know where we put the ball on the tee, and for what reason. So what I like to tell people is, when you're working the ball away, we always want to think it's going to be about even with my front foot. This is after I land, so after I stride, the tee should be about even with my front foot or slightly behind it, depending on you as a hitter, okay? So if I'm going to work the ball away, I shouldn't be working here, okay? This is going to be really, really hard for me to stay connected that long on the ball that's away. The other side, when the ball is in, that should be further out in front. Okay, so if I'm working on trying to elevate the ball to the pull side and do it correctly with backspin, I want this ball further out in front of me. So when I land, I get to my stride foot, this ball should be anywhere, depending again on you and your personal move. This should be anywhere from 6 to even 18 inches out in front of home plate, okay? So understanding tee placement when we work. I see a lot of kids, they'll stand up here, they'll get really close and the ball's right here. Well, this is just gonna promote a bad move to the baseball. So understand your distance, okay? So when the ball's away or when the ball's in, and then understand the placement, front, middle, back, all right? So understanding tee work, why we wanna put the ball in certain areas, this will allow you to get a good swing off, okay? I can't get a good swing off if I'm stepping past the ball. This is just really, really hard. And I'm not gonna hit this ball very well in a game anyways, okay? Vice versa, the ball's too far out in front. That's gonna be really, really hard to stay connected that long. So understand tee placement, understand in and away, and then also the contact point. So very simply put, ball that's away, it should be backed up a little bit more. The ball that's middle in or in is going to be a little bit further out in front of home plate. Okay? Tee placement, contact point.